Left with the unsettling knowledge of the hybrid, Zeratul returned to his ship and left the dark moon behind. Unable to explain his numbing discovery to his companions, he could only sit in fear for the future of the universe. Mission 10, Omega, infested platform over the planet Char, Kerrigan's base of operations.
Cerebrit, our scouts have just identified three separate fleets approaching this platform. With Duran having disappeared, and the bulk of my brood still on the surface of Char, you'll need to hold off the invaders by yourself.
You sound worried, Kerrigan. Have I caught you at a bad time?
Not at all, Arcturus. How'd you manage to scrape up your new fleet? Been raiding the salvage dumps again?
I called in a few favors, made a few concessions. You'd be surprised to see how many special interest groups in this sector want to see you dead.
I'm sorry to have to disappoint your new friends, Arcturus, but you really shouldn't have attempted this stunt. It'll take more than your three little fleets to bring me down.
Three fleets?
Don't play dumb, Arcturus. I've already spotted the other two fleets.
Kerrigan, this is Artanis. My brethren and I have come to avenge the deaths of Phoenix, the Matriarch, and all of the other Protoss who fell before the Swarm. It is long past time you paid for your crimes against our people.
When it rains, it pours.
The Protoss, too. Care to take a guess as to who the third fleet is?
No need to guess. It's D'Gaul and the remainder of the UED fleet.
That is correct, Kerrigan. This is Admiral D'Gaul. I am giving you one last chance to surrender your forces and submit to the sovereign authority of the United Earth Directorate.
Gee, that's a tough one, Admiral. You'll have to let me think for a minute. You know, Admiral, I think I'll just massacre your remaining troops now and watch you die in agony. How would that be?
You vastly underestimate me, my dear.
I don't think so, Admiral. You see, at this point, I'm pretty much the queen bitch of the universe. And not all of your little soldiers or spaceships will stand in my way again.
So be it.
Well, that escalated quickly. I remember this mission is quite interesting. Okay, so we got a lot of static defense. We're gonna need a lot more. We need to worry about tanks. We are fighting Terran. I don't really have a good plan for that just yet. Look how disgusting this hive is. I've never really taken a second to appreciate just how it looks like a giant wound. Like, it's just, ugh, God. Amazing. Let's build some buildings. Get that food down. We have a den, spawning pool, Hydra's den. We have a queen's nest? Let's see what we have. Fire, cavern, queen, defiler. Start doing stupid overlord upgrades. Glad we didn't lose that. Ugh, of course.
We require more minerals. Our forces are on the attack.
Alright, alright. I get it. You guys are pissed. That was a good idea, running them all into marine range. In fact, that might have been a catastrophically bad idea. Oh, we're dead. We are dead. I am well aware that the Hive Club is under attack. Oh, shitballs. Alright, may have over-exaggerated on the dead part there, but... What? Oh, that's annoying. You can't even place a creep colony there. But the computer could when they made the map. That's pretty lame. Oh, get over it. We are so behind on everything. I don't think that colony is ever going to regen either. Too far up, frankly. It needs better surround. We're spending. We really cut it close there. Alright. Looks good. We need a spire still, but we can't really afford it. We're still way behind on upgrades. We could get adrenal glands, which is nice. We need so many upgrades. What's this side seems a little... This is oversaturated, but that's okay.
Require more minerals.
Let's get the overload upgrades out of the way. I think that... We're doing pretty good, so I want to save. But I really have no idea. Probably get some more hydroliths, just in case. I still don't have a plan for tanks. I'm hoping they're gonna give me some time for that. But we'll need burrowed zerglings, so probably 6 of each. There's tank range, like right here. That's good.
Evolution
guy needs to gather. Okay, good. Complete. Group spines. Map is so fucking big. Get the observer. Ugh. I'm not skilled enough to watch the mini map that closely. And this map is so big, it's very hard to see. Beautiful. Exactly how we want that to go. Sure.
Our forces are under attack.
This isn't enough. That out of the way before I forget, inevitably. Now we got a team of lands.
Our forces are under attack.
Those guys hanging out right there. Shit, we need spires now. Worried because they planted so many spore colonies. How much air is gonna start flying over here? Save all this gas now for level 3 upgrades. Actually, I need to start doing air upgrades, so. Just send that guy out there and see what it looks like. Shit, I didn't put 6 circlings. Fine over here. I wonder if they can even get out. This is going to be a huge mistake or not, but we're going to find out. Oh, sick. We went to 0 gas. I don't know if you guys saw that. We pumped out those upgrades. That was sick. Absolutely sick. Can't see Dick over here, though. Let's bring some vision. It's quiet, very quiet. Expansion.
Our forces are under attack.
Not yet. Okay, well, if you really want to kill some overlords, sure.
Our forces are under attack.
I've got to keep an eye on the minute. Are you kidding me with this range? Are you kidding me? Goliaths. OP. Guys, I put you on gas, didn't I? Thank you. Yep.
All forces are under attack.
Dude, this map hacking Goliath over here can fuck off. Alright, I get it. You don't like my overlords.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, that was a cute little recall try right there. This guy's fucking blind.
All forces are under attack.
Fantastic. Mission is pretty stressful, though. Especially those Valkyries are actually going to be really problematic. So, I love going air on Zerg, but it's going to be a waste of time. If they have Valkyries everywhere. I don't know who to kill first. Reavers are going to be really problematic. We should probably hit them last. So that means we need to kill... Valkyries were white, so we need to kill white first. Then we need to go air, and then we're going to kill everyone else. Okay. Okay. Now we're nice and saturated again. I'm gonna build a couple static defense. Did I really build scourges? Oh, fuck off.
All forces are under attack.
of 140, triple, triple, triple across the board. This base is decently defended. And doing great, actually. One more gas, though? We might. Yeah. Where is this guy going? Okay. Great. Let's try to kill someone now. If I do that, where do they go? We need to explore over here. Sick, 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 sick. Let's get that upgrade. Forgot we need an Ultralisk cavern. Alright, boys, we have enough? I think we have enough. Oh my god. Oh, this way, this way. Fucked it up, didn't you? You had one job.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright guys, really? This is a nightmare. Oh, fuck. Fuck, Overlord.
Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Blind already. Jesus Christ.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm dead already, actually.
Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
This guy's blind?
Our forces are under attack. Evolution complete. Forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
Oh, man.
All forces are under attack.
You guys gotta go kill this. Maybe not.
Our forces are under attack.
Get off the damn ledge already. Come on, people.
Our forces are under attack.
Control clicking has been sucking a lot lately.
Forces are under attack.
Man, we just gotta explore this whole goddamn map. Oh, my neighbor's knocking again.
The hive cluster is under
attack. They're cooking something. My Hydralisks here. Oh, mind controlled. What are they gonna do? Oh, crap.
All forces are under attack. All forces are under attack.
More guys here. A lot more.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah. All right, I get it. You're creeping up. You need some attention.
Our forces are under attack.
Yes, they are. This guy's dead as shit. Stay there.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Oh, barely.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
The thing about playing Zerg is you never really get very attached to any of your units.
Our forces are under attack.
They're all so sacrificial. You know, it's not like a tank or a battlecruiser that gets 30 kills. It's just 100 Hydralisks. They all look exactly the same, and they all do exactly the same thing. Alright, guys. Could you not stand around? Great.
Forces are under attack.
Get those fucking Valkyries, boys. Get them.
Our forces are under attack.
Pretty weak fight you put up there, DeGaulle.
All forces are under attack.
Did I lose my overlords?
All forces are under attack.
Kerrigan, I am prepared to offer terms of surrender. It is my wish that you allow my men to live.
You're not in a position to offer me anything, Admiral. And I don't take prisoners. What? Turn your remaining ships around and start heading back towards the Earth. I'll even let you have a head start before I send the swarms after you. It'll be interesting sport to see how far you get before you die.
Damn. She does not play around. Okay, now we can spread our wings a little bit. Wait, we need a greater spire. Oh, the Ultralisk upgrades. Forgot. Alright. Blue's starting to get a little too risky over here. Oh, shit.
Our
feeling this mission's gonna take me a really long time. Okay. Duly noted. A lot of raids. Oh, that was so dumb.
Our forces are under attack.
Where are you? Fuck.
Our forces are under attack.
Actually, we did okay there, I think. We did more than okay, because
our forces are under attack.
Oh shit. I haven't seen that skill used basically ever. AI is not fucking around. Send in one Corsair. Wow, we must have lost a lot.
Our forces are under attack. Nuclear launch detected.
Oh shit.
Our forces are under attack.
Need to start moving, overlords.
Oh
fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, he's gonna make it. I'm trying not to go crazy, guys, but the micro is insane. Kill that. Kill that. Get over here. Canceled.
Our forces are under attack.
I think we got this. Alright, we made an impact. Where did all the drones go? I need you guys to go here, then I need you to gather. I need one of you to stay and gather that.
Forces are under attack.
Fair enough. Can we get that bitch? Where's he Ultralisk. Alright, slow down a little bit. There's the drones. Okay. I had a lot of micro to catch up on. Oh, they're sending Dark Templars and we're catching him. Okay, we have 150 food. Crank it up. Ha ha ha! Sucker! This is great. We got tabs on everyone now. Let's see how far we can see this guy in. How dumb are those guys? Whoa! What was that? Fucking collective. Oh no, that was so bad. That, like, group attack they did was lame. Or amazing. Sorry, my dudes. Alright. Blue, hit over for you. Follow the Ultralisks in, boys.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Oh my god. Fucking storm.
Our forces are under attack.
That was not a good play.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Is there an overlord? Anywhere. Somewhere. No, there is not.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh my god. One kill. Nine kills. There's a backup.
Our
Okay, nope.
Our forces are under attack.
Nope, nope, nope. And then I need another hatchery, it looks like. This guy's running low. This guy needs to make an extractor. Those poor Ortalisks have no kills. Alright. Well, I'm doing better now.
Ooh.
That's a good sound right there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Our forces are under attack.
Force by hand, my friend.
Forces are under attack.
That 6 armor. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
All forces are under attack.
Oh, he MC'd the low one. Don't let him get away, though.
All forces are under attack.
Stuck. Move, man, move.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Okay. this way, boys. This way, this way, this way.
Our forces are under attack.
Savor this victory, Kerrigan. For the Protoss will never forget your treachery. We shall be watching you.
Scary. How are we doing on expansions? I think we're actually doing pretty good. 20,000 minerals would seem to suggest that we're doing pretty okay. It's me right over there. Corralled properly. Alright, this is what I should have done. One of these guys.
Nuclear launch detected.
Does it even matter? No.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. Nuclear launch detected.
Overlord. Oh, come the fuck on. As soon as he shows himself, you will pay for this transgression, Red. You will not get away with this.
Our forces are under attack. Nuclear launch detected.
Seriously? Cool. Alright. That's the last time I gotta put up with that shit. And...
forces are under attack.
Man, Ghosts are so bad against the list. Wow, that was a lot.
Our forces are under attack.
Right? I had so many tanks. So much cloaking, too. Six control groups. Seven control groups. Can't even do that on one hand anymore. Okay. We need some... I was gonna say some ground support, but this guy's fucking dumb. Come on. Get over here. Then gather that. Okay? Not difficult. Thank you. But we need overlords to follow everybody in. I know I have a collection just sitting around. Oh, there's a collection. Here we go. That's better.
Forces are under attack.
Holy fuck. Split, split, split.
Our forces are under attack. Attack. forces are under attack.
I said stop! Fuck, stupid thing.
Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Okay. That was 11 kills on that fucking.
Forces are under attack.
There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
Ah, a little drone hiding there. Keep that command center alive. Everything from the map. Did it. 7 full groups.
Congratulations, Kerrigan. You've beaten me again. Just remember that I'll be out there, waiting for you to slip up. Because sooner or later, you'll make a mistake. And when you do...
GG. And that's the last voice line in the
game.
I think we're going to get a cinematic, so prepare your headphones.
Once again, I stand atop the broken bodies of my enemies. Victorious, but not unscarred. The Earthborn Directorate has been destroyed, and the Overmind lies dead and trampled beneath the ashes of Char. As for my unlikely allies, I think that I shall allow them a reprieve. For in time, I will seek to test their resolve and their strengths. They will all be mine in the end. For I am the Queen of Blades. None shall ever dispute my rule again.
Dearest Helena, by now the news of our defeat has reached the Earth. The creatures we were sent here to tame are untamable, and the colonies we were sent to reclaim have proven to be stronger than we anticipated. Whatever you may hear about what has happened out here, know this. Alexei did not die gloriously in battle. I killed him. My pride killed him. And now my pride has consumed me as well. You will never see me again, Helena. Tell our children that I love them, and that their father died in defense of their future. Au revoir.
Ragtag fleet. Reaching the control box for a space and led back to Warhol to pick up the plan and destruction of the tandem. Artanis and the Protoss survivors return to Shakuris to begin rebuilding their once glorious civilization. Zeratul and James Rayner went their separate ways and have not been heard from since their departure. And alone, floating on a dark platform above the burnt-out planet of Char, Sarah Kerrigan, the Queen of Blades, sat and lorded over the ravenous swarms. Unable to shake the feeling that a great threat loomed just over the horizon, Kerrigan could only stare off into the vastness of space where she beheld a great void, or perhaps a reflection of hollow victory and of the trials yet to come. GG, guys.